Hi, I'm Dawn with Neighborhood Reads, and today I just want to tell you about a book that just came into the bookstore that I just love, and I think you might love it too. So it's by a creative team tied to Roald Dahl, and it says it's inspired by the mischief and magic of Roald Dahl. It's illustrated by Quentin Blake, who illustrated lots and lots of Roald Dahl books, and it's a book that inspires kids to think outside the box. And it starts off with, "Are you a child who's good as gold? Do you do everything you're told? For if you are, then I'm afraid a terrible mistake's been made. I know you're only on page 2, and I'm sorry if you bought this new, but this is not the book for you. Please close it right now. Go on, shoo." So the book is in that vein. It's all about using your imagination and thinking outside the box. And this book talks about how as adults grow up, they become kind of boring. And it inspires you to not become boring, to continue to find all the glorious ways you can be different. And I'm a sucker for books that tell kids that it's okay to be different and not be like everybody else. And so I hope you'll come in and look at Never Grow Up and see if this isn't a book that might inspire somebody in your life. And when I read this book, it made me think of another book that I really love by one of my favorite illustrators and authors, Peter H. Reynolds. You probably know Peter A. from The Dot because he has found great acclaim with The Dot, but he's done so many amazing books. And he came to Washington last year, and we just enjoyed having him here so much. And we love his books here at Neighborhood Reads. But this is a book I loved when it was in hardback, and now it's in a board book format. But it basically celebrates a child who's different, who swings from the rafters, and does things in his own way. And so these are two books that you might consider coming to the bookstore and taking a look at. And I hope we see you soon.